the superstition that the budget must be balanced at all times. Once it is debunked, takes away one of the bulwarks that every society must have against expenditure out of control. And one of the functions of old-fashioned religion was to scare people by sometimes what might be regarded as myths into behaving in a way that long-run civilized life requires.